Du bruker en stund på en sånn, da.
So how is in this case female, one male and many females as well. This is the only occasion where we have a male amongst females, but they are siblings, they are brothers.
Yeah.
They are very bonded together.
Okay.
And Ron, they've got a contraceptive hormone implant, so they wouldn't produce sperm.